When a call came into the Houston SPCA that a small dog was severely burned, the Houston SPCA 24-hour rescue ambulance headed to the scene to help this innocent victim. Dr. Hargard has been treating her wounds for 3 weeks.
This is just a hydrogel wound
and
dressing.
She loved
it helps keep the tissues from drying out.
This is a silver sulfadiazine cream. It's actually for burns. It's used in human medicine for burn patients.
Do you know what kind of burn this is?
I don't. I don't know if it's from a chemical or if it's from an actual physical burn. I'm not quite sure.
The next layer is a collagen tissue guard made from seaweed, which helps to absorb some of the fluid that's produced by the tissues.
The dressing is to help hold the underlying wound dressing in place and also to help keep the wound bed moist so that we have
just a quarter of a tablet.
That helps promote granulation tissue formation also, which speeds healing, the healing process.
And for the final layer of the dressing is her bandage.
She's been getting every day. I think we can start doing every other day. She's doing awesome. She's eating well. Her pain seems to be well controlled because she's doing normal behavior. Stretching. You go in the cage and she stretches and really happy to see people.
And Tiny Tina is certainly happy to see Houston SPCA vet tech Rachel Williams, who will be her foster mom for the next 3 weeks.
It's healing up really well. It looks bad, but this was all burned and open flesh, so now it's all closed up. So at this point, it looks really good.
After some time in foster care with Rachel, Tiny Tina is ready to hear Dr. Vaucher's verdict on her wounds.
She looks so cute in her little sweater. Oh, it looks so much better. This is all healed up. Before, it was just all this skin was missing. Now this hair right here, or this skin right here, probably won't ever. Maybe it'll have some patches of hair, but she's most likely gonna be hairless in certain spots, but that's okay. She may need to just keep using her little sweaters to keep her warm. Her prognosis is excellent. At first when she came in, she was very sick and she had significant soft tissue damage, and usually with these kind of burns they can be very sick, but as you can see, she's all healed up and happy and very, very sweet. So she's gonna be a great adoption candidate.
She's just like a snuggle bug. She just wants to be like right up under you. You watch TV, she's just hanging out. I think she's definitely moved past her injuries and she's ready to move forward.
Tiny Tina has tested positive for heartworm disease, but her treatment will be taken care of at no cost to her new family. They will just need to give her lots of love and rest as she overcomes this last hurdle in her quest for a second chance at life and love.